The Galapagos Slate pencil urchin is a marine invertebrate that primarily inhabits the Galapagos Islands, but can also be found around Cocos Island and Clipperton Island. They can be found in large numbers on the seafloor in shallow, rocky habitats where their food is abundant. They are the most abundant sea urchins in the Galapagos Islands. They have a hard shell called a test and massive blunt spines. The spines are attached to nodules on their test. Their spines often get washed up on beaches. Their digestive and reproductive organs are located inside the test. Tube feet extend through tiny pores on their test. The tube feet are tipped with suckers that help them to cling to objects, move, and remove unwanted debris. They primarily feed on coral polyps and algae. They eat with a structure called Aristotle's lantern, a complex feeding apparatus with 5 sharp calcareous plates. They can use these plates to scrape algae off surfaces or to bore deeply into the substrate to create crevices, which reduces their risk of dislodgement by currents. Their bioerosion contributes to the production of sediment. In high densities, they can erode coral reef frameworks and prevent the recovery of damaged coral communities. They are preyed on by animals like spiny lobsters, Mexican hogfish, and triggerfish. Urchins act as a refuge from predators for small organisms. The spines of Galapagos slate pencil urchins are often more than 90% encrusted with a diverse epifauna. A single urchin can host over 20 species. These may be organisms such as sponges, bryozoans, mollusks, worms, and crustaceans. Galapagos slate pencil urchins and slate pencil urchins were once thought to be the same species. However, Galapagos slate pencil urchins have thicker primary spines and other small differing characteristics. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.